you've got something called the head-to-tail interpretation of complex number and vector addition. If you take Z1 as an arrow here, this red arrow, and at its head, at its tip, put the tail of this blue arrow, Z2 translated over here, then the head of Z2, we've done head to tail, this head goes with this tail, is going to be at the head of the sum in green here, Z1 plus Z2. Or I could do it the other way, which really emphasizes the commutative property. I could start with Z2, translate Z1 up here so that it's the head of the blue arrow is at the tail of the red arrow, draw that red arrow, and once again, its head is at the head of the sum Z1 plus Z2. It's also illustrating the parallelogram law. This is a parallelogram that you see here. It's a quadrilateral with parallel sides. That's how to add vectors, and in this case, how to add complex numbers.